All right, y'all, welcome back to the 47 show. I know it's been a little minute. I'm kind of explaining that too today. But so today we about to basically do a hair update. I got some announcements for y'all. We got some new products, which I'm gonna explain. And kind of like a small little life update, even though I'm not so, open about my personal life. I'm gonna try to be as open as I feel comfortable with. So first thing first, right? We just launched some t-shirts on the website. So I'm gonna put that somewhere on here. So go check that out for me. Present in every moment, Mother Earth t-shirts. We got the tan, the white, black, and we got the hoodies. So go check those out. And that's just, I think in my last hair update, I was talking about being present, like with this and just with reality and with yourself and being in a meditative state as you like go through life. Just being present, because the only moment that you can really control is this one, not the past or the present. So that's just the essence of what these shirts are. So yeah, go check those out for me. And then, so I'm saying we because we, as in me and my partner, me and the queen, me and the goddess, we launched that. So that's another new thing. I don't like to say relationship. I mean a relationship, because you're in a relationship with so many people. A relationship is just two people coming together to like go somewhere, you know, like a ship, like. So anyway, so yeah, but yeah, that's all us. Like, she had a big part in those shirts when it come to coming up with the designs and just getting everything handled. So really kudos to her. So as y'all can see, I'm in a hotel room. I don't really want to explain why, but I have been on the road for almost 2 months now. So that's a huge thing. It's been a huge adjustment for me. Just like being away from my family, because I'm from the South. If it don't come up in the way that I talk, I be trying to really cut it off when I cut the camera on. But if I cut the camera off, I promise you, it get a little harder to understand what I be saying sometimes. That's another thing I wanted to talk about too. Like with the whole YouTube, I feel like I kind of fell off from YouTube, because when I first hopped on YouTube, right, and I was on the whole like. If you look at any of my previous videos, before I really started dropping, like, before I started locking my hair, I was just dropping straight information. Now, I don't have a problem with dropping information. My problem was, I don't know, I don't feel like I'm any better than anybody who watches my videos. And I didn't like people, like, almost putting me on a pedestal or, like, you know, I'm like, I'm a normal dude, you know, living this same spiritual experience as you all. I don't want this to feel anymore. I feel like before my old videos, I feel like I was talking to somebody like in a professional manner. And that's because I dropped a video, right? And it was about semen retention. And basically, it had a whole bunch of backlash. Not from the YouTube community. YouTube was really like loving it. That was probably one of my most watched videos in the amount of time that it was released. But then my family had a whole bunch of, you know, like, they was feeling some type of way about it. So they asked me to take it down. So I took it down, right? And since then, they kind of was like, you know, you got a bunch of little cousins. So I'm like one of the older ones. I'm not the oldest of my family. I'm one of the older ones in my family. I got a bunch of little cousins. So they be like, they pay attention to what you do. So you need to, you know, speak as if they were listening to you. Speak as if you want little kids to be able to watch you and parents. So I tried to do that. But that ain't me, yo. Like, I talk regular. I mean, I curse. I don't curse in none of my videos as of yet, I don't think. That might be a lie. I might have cursed in some vlogs with my little brother in Atlanta. But anyway, but yeah, like I curse, I talk normal. So I just want this to feel like, if I'm gonna keep doing this whole YouTube thing, I really want this to feel like I'm talking to a friend. I'm talking to my homeboy. I'm talking to, you know, somebody I've known for a long time, not somebody like I just met on the street and they asked me a question and now I'm trying to answer that question to the best of my knowledge. I don't want it to feel like that no more. So that's all with the announcements. That's everything. So now let's get into this hair update, which you all came here for. Another thing about the hair updates, y'all, I know I ain't been dropping them because I don't really feel that called to do it anymore. Like, I don't know. Like, you know, I don't really see much changes in my hair as much as you all may do, because I see my hair every single day. So, like, when I FaceTime my family now, since I ain't seen them in, like, almost 2 months, they be like, your hair look way longer. But to me, I don't really see it. So, I'm like, I'm going to start doing bigger gaps or something so that I could actually feel like it's a difference in my hair. So, there also is a difference in my hair. I finally separated my hair. Well, the queen separated my hair. I didn't separate it. She called herself my hairstylist because since I have freeform locks, nobody really has touched my hair. Like, one person touched my hair, and that was for, like, a detox. But other than that, people haven't really, like, really been able to, like, be in my hair and manipulate my hair. So, yeah, she called herself my little hairstylist. But anyway, yeah, so she separated. So, I'm going to show y'all where we separated at. So, if you look at my old video, this was connected right here. Like, this and this was one, and they used to sit up like this right here. And I feel like it was getting hard to clean, because when we separated, there was a lot of buildup right here. So, it was getting hard to clean. And then, where's that? This and this were connected, which is kind of hard to believe how far apart they are. But these were connected right here. Hold on, let me see if I'm showing y'all good. So, we went ahead, separated those right here. Because that was just, I wasn't really feeling it. Because it was just like, I, on my right side of my head, I really only had two locks. Excuse me, I'm on my laptop because I'm doing some work on my laptop. But, yeah, so I just feel like I had two locks on the side, right side of my head. And, you know, I know this is for spiritual purposes, but I also want to like how it looked. You know, I want to feel it. Like, I want to look at it and be like, that's dope. And I'm not saying I didn't feel that way, but I do like it this way much better, though. I'm going to be honest with you. So, yeah. So, we separated here. It probably will look a way a lot longer. These right here, I had more, but it got pulled off in my sleep. Like, literally, last night or the night before, it was when I used to hang down the right here. But it was, like, literally one strand of hair holding it. And I guess I had my shoulder on it, because it used to happen. Or, like, when she would be in the bed with me, like, sometimes she'd have her arm on it and it'd pull. So I guess I did it myself and I pulled it off in my sleep because I woke up and there was like a little ball of hair in the bed. But yeah, so I used to have more of these right here. We finally could kind of shake a little bit, you know, just these right here and this. Oh, this right here too. I kind of think I dropped this off a while ago because this used to sit attached to one of these up here, something like this. And I wanted something to kind of hang. But to be honest, I kind of regret it because all the stuff in my face, and I don't even have much in my face, y'all. So I don't know what I'm complaining about because I know it's gonna get worse. But it's really only when I'm driving. When I'm driving and I like to ride with the windows down, all of this smack me in my eyes. And sometimes the one that used to hang like all the way down here, it used to go in my nose sometimes. It just blow like back and forth like this right here, like them little things that be at the car dealerships, them little shits right there. It was just like that, and just keep flopping back into my face and then hitting me, so it get annoying. So I usually like grab it, tuck it behind my ear. But I'm gonna show y'all the whole thing because I keep talking. So there we go, that's the update. He was telling me like, don't separate. I feel like I had got it too in my head. Like I'm like almost like an extremist or a purist. I don't know if that's a word, a purist, but I know when I do something, it's like, I wanna follow every single rule. Like I wanna be so structured about it. Like with being vegan, like it's been what, 2 years for me now, right? ever since I like really got it down to where I don't slip up, like I don't slip up, like, and I talked to other vegans who've been vegans longer than me. Okay, hold on 1 second, y'all, real quick. People who've been vegan longer than me, and they're telling me stuff like, you know, they slip up every now and again. They might eat a sweet, they might eat some of this, some of that. And I'm thinking in my head, I'm like, you've been so hard on yourself. Like, I be sometimes, like, if I mess up on something, like, I be beating myself up about it, honestly. Like, it's not a good habit of mine, honestly. It's something I'm trying to break myself out of, but, you know, it just comes with life. But, yeah, like, they were telling me, like, they slip up every now and then. I'm looking at myself, like, why are you so hard on yourself? Like, you can't do anything wrong. Like, you can't make mistakes like you're a robot. Like, you gotta be perfect, or you gotta be this, you gotta be that. So, yeah, like, so with my hair, I was like, you gotta be freeform, which is, I don't even feel like doing this makes me not be a freeformer. But yeah, like, you can't separate. You can't do this. Like, you gotta do it the perfect, the right way. But it's like, my way is the right way. Like, literally, like, your way is the right way to do stuff. Like, that's it. Like, your way is the right way, so don't be like second guessing yourself. Like, if you feel like doing it, then you should do it. And I've been feel like separating my hair. And honestly, I tried to separate this one before, but I can never get like the leverage on this to like actually pull it. So, yeah. And I thought it was gonna be painful, and I don't feel like to look good, you should feel pain. I know, like, women be saying beauty is pain, or whatever, pain is beauty, whatever little saying they be saying, but I don't agree with that. So I'm like, that's gonna hurt. But to be honest, it really did not hurt that bad, like what I thought it was gonna feel like. Cause maybe it was cause she was doing it and she like gentle or whatever, but it really was. But yeah, I think that's it. I'm gonna try to drop more videos. My lady is not with me right now, but when we do get back together, we want to start dropping videos for y'all, because we do a lot of stuff and we just want to, you know, like, show people our lifestyle. You know, we're not trying to say you gotta do this. It's just like, if you got questions on what to do, like, she do a lot of the cooking. Like, I cook too with her, but she mainly handles the cooking when we together. So the vegan food, we want to start trying to eat like real healthier, like no process, no none of that. We trying to really do raw eventually. That's what we trying to transition into. So if y'all want to see stuff like that, we gonna have stuff like that. Like, she also has locks too, so she probably gonna watch this video. But so she started off with 2-strand twists, right? And she only had 1 retwist since she started, right? I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I think I like it that way. I ain't tell her this, but I think I like it that way, because I like the semi-freeform look. Like, I don't know, like, being able to see your scalp, to me, is like, why? Like, why you wouldn't see your scalp? So, I like the way she be having it, because they be, like, frizzy and all that, and I just think that's just so, yeah. So, yeah, I think that's it, y'all. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe. Give me some video ideas. Go tag these people, tag them, let them know they need to sponsor me. What else? Go check out the shirts for us. Go check out the website. Go check out the shirts. We don't have any CMOS in right now, just due to the fact that I'm on the road. I can't get my hands. I don't have a blender up here with me. I can't like make it anywhere, because I be changing places almost like once a week. Honestly, like, I was in an Airbnb like Every 7 days I was in a new one. And sometimes it was like every 4 to 3 days I'm in a newer one. So, like, it was just too much. So, the shirts, and then, I'm not even gonna tell y'all that. That's gonna be a secret. But yeah, like the video for me, comment, subscribe. Peace, I'm out. Thank you.
tan rápido.